Good morning students. So in this class we are going to see example problem 3.4. So applying Newton's second law to a mango hanging from a tree. So consider a tree. So a mango is hanging something. Have a mass 400 gram. So draw the free body diagram and find the tension in the mango. So what are the forces acts on the mango? So first, gravitational force acts downwards. So the gravitational force exerted by the air on the mango acting downwards. So a gravitational force acts downwards. Then the tension. So in the cord attached to the mango. So the mango is attached to the tree by a cord. So the tension acts upward. So the cord. So the tension acts upwards. So the mango as a point object. So this is mango. So what are the forces acts? So a gravitational force, that is acts downwards. So the tension acts upwards. So in the xy coordinate system, that is, so y, that is in upward direction. So what are the forces? That is gravitational force, mg equal to, that is fg equal to mass into gravity, but it is in negative y direction, because this positive y, so the downward direction is negative y. So this one, so the mg acts downwards. So minus, it is mg minus j cap, so minus mg j cap. Then tension acts upward direction, so the tension acts upward direction, so that is in y, that is plus y. So t, that is tension, the magnitude and the direction, so t into j cap. So what is the net force act on the mango? So just sum it. So gravitational force and tension. So minus mg j cap plus t j cap. So the net force, so just t minus mg. So taking common j cap. So according to Newton's second law, so force is equal to mass into acceleration. So the net force. So the mango is at rest in the tree. So the acceleration is zero. So the net force is zero. So the mango is at rest because of acceleration is zero. That is t minus mg j cap, so that F net is equal to ma. So already we have found the net force is t minus mg. Just equate. So we can take it as 1 and 2. So from 1 and 2, that F net, that is ma, so that is completely 0. So t minus mg is equal to 0. So t is equal to mg. So we know the values of mass of a mango, that is 400 gram. So you need to make it in kg, so 0.4 kg. So 0.4 into g value 9.8 meter second power minus 2. So 9.8 into 0.4. So 8 fours are 32, the 9 fours are 36. So 9.8 into 4, so 8 fours are 32, 3. So 9 fours are 36, 39. So 2 digits, so 3.92. So the answer should be 3.92 Newton. So this is the tension exerted by the mango. Then example 3.6. So the position vector r is equal to 3t I cap plus 5t square j cap plus 7 k cap. So what is the direction of force? So they have given the position vector. So the velocity v is equal to dr by dt. So we are differentiating with respect to time t. So it's 1 into 3, that is 3 I cap plus 2 into 5, 10 t. So here t is not there, so 0. So 3 I cap plus 10 t j cap. So the velocity in x direction and y direction, there is no velocity in z direction. Then acceleration a is equal to dv by dt. So here dt is in y, so it's 10 j cap. So acceleration is only in y direction because it's 10 j cap. So if acceleration is there, the force is also there. So the net force acts along y direction. So there is no force in z and x. So they may ask, so they have given a position vector. So what is the direction of net force? So in this class we have discussed. So they may ask in 3 marks. So apply Newton's second law. So draw the free body diagram and solve what is the tension in the mango. Then, so I have given a position vector. They are asking what is the force, what is the net force, direction. So, okay, students.